Hello, this is Professor Bustillo-Booth, and in this video tutorial, I'll walk you through how to access your Connect Interactive assignments, as well as how to complete them. All right, so I'll use one of my classes for this demonstration, but the steps will be the same. The first thing you want to do is go to Modules, and then scroll to the week where the assignment is. And in this case, I'll just use the first time that it appears in this particular class. In your particular class, it might be different. So in this case, it'll say Connect Interactive, and you'll go ahead and want to click that. And so you will see something that looks like this, and it looks very much like what you would see for Connect Learn Smart. And so you just click the Launch button here. Once the assignment successfully launches, you'll see something that looks like this. Of course, your particular assignment will have different content, but this video tutorial should give you a sense that an assignment will show up, and then you will be presented with activities that you will need to complete. As we progress through this video tutorial, you'll see that there are blocked out areas, and that is just to hide the answers to this particular assignment. Now, just to remind you, Connect Interactive is untimed. You can have unlimited attempts up to the deadline, and that if you're not satisfied with your first attempt and you want to get a higher score, you will be presented with the same set of activities, and you can attempt that to get a higher score. So back to what you see in your screen here, what you'll see is, you know, the activity that you are going to be asked to do. And then at the top, you should have something like, you know, where you are in the assignment. So in this case, it says questions 1 of 4 of 17. And so if you were to scroll down, you'll see that you have question 1, question 2, question 3, and question 4. And it's good to sort of orient yourself to what you will be doing before you get started, so you get a sense of what you're going to do. And then also, if you're unfamiliar with Connect, you might find that there are certain things here that can help you. So for example, at the bottom here says references, it says this is a multiple choice, and that the learning objective is, you know, learning objective 1-1. And so, and it'll tell you what it is, you know, define basic concepts such as business, product, and profit. This is a particular learning objective for this particular chapter. And I'll tell you what the level of difficulty is and the like. And what you'll want to do, and how this is helpful, the references, is to make sure that you have either your ebook open and you know, available in another browser so you can access that, or you have your hard copy in front of you so that if you are having a difficult time answering that question, you can go back to your book, to your references or your notes, and you go, what was learning objective 1.1? Or 1-1 in this case. And then you can go back to that page and read up a little bit so you can be successful with this answer. These are not trick questions. They're meant to help you apply, analyze, and, you know, demonstrate your understanding against certain concepts, ideas, vocabulary, and the like. So please do use the references as a place for you to efficiently organize your, you know, how you approach answering these questions. And so once you are done with, you know, the set of 4 questions in this case, then you'll go up here and click the next question button, or next set of questions button, and then you'll be presented with another set of activities, in this case questions 5 through 12. And again, you'll want to scroll all the way down to make sure you're aware of what the questions are going to be like, right? So in this case, it's multiple choice and the like, and you do have your references, so you can go back to your book and to help you out with questions that you might need more references. And so then once you're done with that, you click again. And so in this case, the next set, questions 13 to 16, are going to be there. And then, you know, you'll read the instructions, and then you'll do the work. In this case, it could be drag and drop activity. And so you'll go ahead and you know, complete that. And in this case, there are, you know, 4 sets of drag and drop activities so that you can use the interactive technology to demonstrate your grasp of the concepts and ideas. And then, of course, you'll go to, because you're 13 of 16 in this particular assignment, there is another last one. And in this case, it's one set of activity. and then you'll go ahead and complete that as well. Okay, so in this case, you would drag and drop and put them in the right places to demonstrate your understanding. And then you'll get a score. And depending on your satisfaction of that score, you can, be done with it or try again. All right, so that's Connect Interactive. And I hope that this video has been helpful to you. Students in the past have shared that they really do like these activities because they can engage the material in using interactive technologies, and they're able to apply their learning in a deeper fashion. And so I hope that you get a lot out of it. And if you do need my help, please do reach out to me. My information is in the syllabus, and I hope to talk with you again soon.